Three, two, one, auto. We got non-copyright infringing Cartoon Evil Guy Inc. and Delta Robotics. In red and blue, it's Zog and No Solution. No, they were stuck. It looks like no win points in this match. We had such a good streak going, too. We'll have to see who comes out on top. Blue with two in the goal. Red with... They got to be touching that, right? All right. Blue takes the all-time bonus. And we'll head into driver. Three, two, one, go. They're now off in the driver control period. Matchload's flying in immediately from Delta Robotics. Still using that linear punch. Is this intentional or are we lost in the sauce? That is the question. Cranberry Robotics, what's in your head, you know? That was another great reference. Alrighty, unfortunately here between the blue and red lines, there's a little bit of entanglement between Zog and Delta Robotics. Matchload's now coming in here for the bot, says Texas Forever and I Heart Buc-ee's. It's No Solution bringing that bowling on through. They're gonna get stuffed here by non-copyright infringing Cartoon Evil Guy Incorporated. 50 seconds left on the clock. This defense battling back and forth. Today on entanglement, every bot in this match. Okay, now take both entanglements, go towards each other, and then make it one big entanglement. That's the only thing we can do left at this point. 25 seconds left on the clock. All four bots locked in a tango. An absolute catastrophe here on the field. 15 seconds left. Oh, there's a battery on the floor now. You hate to see it. Guys, you can't touch it. It's protected. 3, 2, 1, time. Let's hear for these guys.
Scores are 138 up on the board, 32-75 in favor of Blue. We're moving on to match 140.